This is the Chromatopelma cyanopubescens. I know that is a mouthful. In short, we call these guys green bottle blues or GBBs, but look at the coloration of this species. This is a must-have in the hobby. This is a must-have species in the hobby for sure. Everybody has to have one. It's just, it's like, it's one of the rules.